invitations?
Oh, well, it's my birthday.
I know it's your birthday, Muttley, but for the last time, we can't have the birthday party until after we stop the pigeon.
Son of fussin, doesn't listen.
Well, okay, let's test it. Push the button, Muttley. One more goof like that, Muttley, and this may be your last birthday, you dumbhead.
Rather fresh and less and fresh and less.
What did you say? That's better. There he goes! Since it's your birthday, Muttley, I let you go and get him.
Son of a rest of fresh and less. I'll show him.
Muttley, do something!
Oh, what for a party?
No party till we stop that pigeon, Muttley.
Oh, you son of a muscle.
In spite of all your dumbhead goofs, it is your birthday, Muttley. And we've decided to let you have your birthday cake. Close your eyes.
Huh? Yeah, 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 yeah.
Let him have it, Clunk. Drat, drat, and a triple drat.
Hello?
Give me that phone.
Son of fussin, wussin, fussin, muddle, you bastard.
What's that? That's better. And don't forget who's number one ace around here. Hello? Oh, it's you, General. Yes, sir. We're looking for the pigeon right now. Thanks, Muttley. Nice work, Muttley. Just for that, you get a medal. Showing off! Now that Clunk and Zilly are grounded, the 30-day furlough is all mine! Oh, and yours too, Muttley. Well, Muttley, what do you think of our new mascot?
Russell, 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 dummy.
He was on the dean's list at obedience school. Watch this. Heel! Nice work, Muttley.
Gimme, 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 gimme.
What? You expect a medal for that? Oh, all right. Now let me see. Ah, here's a nice one. There you are. Wear it in good health, Muttley.
Son of fussin' rustle, barrel. Icky metal. Fussin' fussin' metal, ready, barrage. Charge! Son of fussin' rustle, fussin' fry, boys.
Now Muttley is getting some of his own medicine.
Rockery! Brew Rockin!
Great, sir! I'll do something! Well, don't I get a medal for this?
Huh? Let me see. Ah!
A fressin' rotten dinky medal.
Oh,
I guess you know who's in command now. And as for you, Muttley, you're going to spend the next year in the doghouse.
Oh?
Stop that pigeon! Now you stick with me, Muttley, and record everything we do. Got it?
Yeah.
Muttley, do something! Thanks, Muttley. But don't bother asking for a medal, because I'm safe and you can't do a thing about it now.
No?
Wait! I was only fooling! Phew, that was close. If the general ever saw those pictures Muttley took, I'd be demoted.
Medal?
A medal? What for? Oh, Muttley, old pal, you wouldn't show those pictures to the general, would you?
Uh-huh.
Gimme.
This is blackmail, you understand? There's no more medals, Muttley, except the one I'm wearing.
Gimme.
What did you say?
Oh? Yes, Ramu?
What's the matter, Muttley? Got a hole in your back?
Son of funnel, lesson, fresh and clown.
Don't bother me now, Muttley. Can't you see I'm busy? What's wrong? I'm losing speed! Yikes! No wings!
We don't have to take orders from you anymore. Our enlistments are up.
And here's our...
What?
Discharge papers to prove it.
Huh? You mean, after all we've been through together? Old pals, old buddies, you're going to leave me all alone to catch that pigeon?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
You can't do this to me. I'm too young to be sent out after that ferocious pigeon off by myself.
Oh, cut it out, Chief. We'll go with you one more time.
You will? Great. The old sob story bit gets him every time. And my old pal, Muttley, put your paw print right there. Thank you, gentlemen. And now, if you'd be so kind, into those planes and stop that pigeon!
That's no way to talk to us civilians, Chief.
Yeah.
What?
After we sign your memory book, too.
What civilians? And what memory book? You knuckleheads just signed re-enlistment papers for 4 more years!
Oh, no!
Now into those planes before I have you court-martialed for insubordination!
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Yeah, me too, sir.
No, we haven't stopped the pigeon yet, General. We're still having trouble picking him out among the other birds. Oh, don't worry. We'll get him this time with Operation Clean Sweep.
Oh, boy. I've seen that thing Clump built. I think I'll sit this one out.
Muttley, fetch.
Gimme.
Another medal?
Yeah.
Boy, Muttley, you're getting greedy. Here.
Oh, boy.
days. You can get 30 days in the doghouse for grumbling at a superior officer. That's more like it. Now get going. Put him in the plane, Muttley. To give you a medal. What? No medal?
That's right, Chief. And for valor above and beyond the call of duty while on vacation, we'd like to present you with this medal.
For a near miss, Muttley.
Huh? Why, you fussin' runner, fussin' rustin' cheapskate.
Attack? So what's that for? Well, don't just sit there. Do something.
No.
Expect to get a medal.
Yeah.
I've got a better idea. You can have the honor of dreaming up our next scheme to catch the pigeon.
Son of fussin' pigeon.
Look out! You're headed for an underpass!
With a knucklehead squadron like this, I wish I was on the pigeon side. Oh no! They're not coming back too!
Yeah.
It's every man for himself, and that includes dogs! Turn that mowing monstrosity off!
I can't! No. He's broken!
Lucky we found this sheer drop of 4,000 feet! 4,000 feet! Well, don't just fall there. How's about coming up with one of those famous Muttley rescues?
Oh. Yeah.
Now, that's using the old head for something besides a hat rack, Muttley. No! Butterfingers. Ow!
Gimme.
No medal, Muttley. It's your duty to save me.
Huh?
You've gone too far this time, Muttley. Unmattressing an officer is a federal offense. Now where did that rotted pigeon go? He's gone! Don't bother me now, Muttley. Can't you see I'm busy? It's the pigeon! I found him! First, I'll pop him with a blueberry pie. Sorry, Muttley, I... What's going on here?
All of his medals are missing, Chief.
I didn't take them, you medal-hungry mutt. We'll worry about your medals after we stop that pigeon.
Son
Uh-oh! Somebody took his new medal while we were gone.
Never mind the missing medal. We need you for Operation Hangdog. What did you say? That's more like it. Here, this is the last medal I have. Now, let's go. Muttley, do something!
Meryl?
You know I gave you the last medal I had. I'll help you recover the ones that were stolen. All right. I promise on my word as an officer and a gentleman. I promised I'd help you recover the medals. See where the string leads to.
Yeah.
It's a pack rat! Muttley, grab him! Oh, don't worry, General. We'll stop that pigeon. But first, we have to stop a metal-pilfering mouse.
Uh-oh. General?
No, it's me, Dastardly, you dumbhead. Do something!
Huh?
I'm for freezing! Don't just stand there, Muttley. Get us down from here. Yo! Nice going, Muttley. For that quick thinking, I'm going to give you a medal. It's the doghouse medal. And that's where you're going to be for the next 30 days. There will be no birthday celebrations until we catch the pigeon? Yes, sir. Birthday celebration? Whose birthday is it anyway?
Not mine.
How about you, Clunk?
Uh-uh. Not mine.
Then who in Sam Hill is the General talking about? You, Muttley?
Uh-uh.
Well, if it's not you three, who can it be? Hello, General? Why did I wake you up? Well, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
It's not your birthday, General?
It's not?
Well, then, whose birthday is it? It's mine? Well, don't just stand there, you dumbheads! Do something!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday, dear Dastardly!